Welcome to SkipNet Direct Access Terminal. Please enter command.
Login.
Please enter user authentication.
0513, Sierra Tango Casper Echo.
Note, impersonating a member of the Overseer Council is punishable by immediate death. If you have entered this login information in error, you now have 10 seconds to exit the vicinity before deployment of lethal visual cognitohazard. Otherwise, please enter personal authorization key phrase. Please note that failure to enter the proper key phrase within 60 seconds will result in deployment of Mobile Task Force to your location.
Now is the time for all good men to come to the aid of their party. Because I would not stop for death, he kindly stopped for me. Red sky in morning, sailor take warning.
Identity confirmed. Canceling Mobile Task Force scramble order. Please enter command.
Access 2317.
Thank you. The time and date of your access to this file has been logged and reported to the Records and Information Security Administration. Username, 0513. Title, Operational Overseer. Displaying SCP-2317. Clearance level, 05.
Item number, SCP-2317. Object class, Keter.
Correction, Apollyon.
Clearance designation, all 05 personnel. Level 4 or lower personnel authorized if cleared under Code Nightmare Regent Red. Special Containment Procedures. Irrelevant. Description. SCP-2317 is a primeval entity known as the Devourer of Worlds. Name redacted intentionally. The Arrakesh Codex indicates that it was captured and imprisoned by Arrakeshan mystics circa 1894 BCE. An excerpt from the relevant passage follows. And then Keshpeth led his army of 10,000 into the realm beyond the clouds. And there did they do battle with the Devourer. May his name remain forever unremembered. And then Keshpeth and his 10,000 did craft 7 cunning chains out of the bones of Jaspitar, 7th bride of the Dread Devourer. May his name remain forever unremembered. And bound him within the pearl of the Father of Oysters, he who dwells under the Mirror of Salt in the realm under the sea. And Keshpeth ordered that the gates to the far country be sealed forever, lest the Dread Devourer, may his name remain forever unremembered, find its way back to our world. It is not clear how the 19th century Society of the Golden Arrow discovered how to create a gate to Universe Kappa Arrakesh, nor their reasons for doing so. What is clear is that the damage to the first 4 chains that bind the Devourer was accidental. By the time our founder took possession of the item following the dissolution of the Society, the organization had bankrupted itself several times over, trying desperately to repair the damage caused. Projected Containment Profile. Indications are that final containment failure will occur at some point within the next century as of the writing of this article. The mean time to failure is being calculated at 30 years. All efforts to repair or replace the chains have failed. All efforts to rediscover the method for creating these chains have proven fruitless. Research is currently underway to determine an alternate containment plan, but the possibility that anything can keep the Devourer from entering our universe is slim, especially as the original material used to create the chains, namely the bones and sinew of another Devourer entity, are no longer in existence. The primary threat is internal despair or panic. In order to maintain morale, a false containment procedure, Procedure 220 Calabasas, will be authored and implemented. This false containment procedure has been given a sense of veracity by the following means. Incorporating elements of common ritualistic magics. Incorporating elements of popular religious rites. Incorporating elements of other known occult organizations. Incorporating elements of other known special containment procedures. Incorporating references to similar but unrelated occult entities. Increased information security regarding the elements of the procedure. Appealing to the common institutional meme of the effectiveness of thermonuclear weapons in destroying paranormal entities. Although completely ineffectual, the purpose of Procedure 220 Calabasas is to provide the appearance of active containment in order to allay anxiety among staff until a more permanent solution can be found. In the meantime, preparations will be made in order to ensure the survival of the human race following containment failure. As most of the recommended preparations overlap with or are identical to preparations already underway in case of numerous other XK-class scenarios, minimal additional resources are required. Approved by the unanimous vote of the Overseer Council on...
Please enter command.
Expunge full.
Thank you. All access records for this computer from the past 24 hours have been removed from the log. Records and Information Security Administration records redacted.
Log out.
Logging you out. Thank you. Welcome to SkipNeck Direct Access Terminal. Please enter command.
Shut down.
Shutting down. It is now safe to turn off your computer.